Okay. To those yang selalu sibuk atau macam office hour, kaya shift lah, especially yang shift lah, tu pun payah pulang tu je. Tapi try to make a time lah. InsyaAllah, keep on doa to Allah. Allah will guide you and Allah give you space. InsyaAllah, mana tahu kan, diberi hidayah dan taufik je. That's what Ustazah Kamari always said, hidayah dan taufik. InsyaAllah, keep on doa jua, usaha, man, try to manage your time untuk, you know, kenapa boleh you me time for to go went to spa or pedimani, boleh kan? Why not for akhirat, dah dapatkan, so try. InsyaAllah, kalau rasa sudah macam ni orang, walaupun ni orang payah, lama-lama it will be jadi habit, macam kebiasaan dia macam, yeah. I want my kids to see that Al-Quran is, reading Al-Quran is, has a habit. Macam aku mahu nampak nanti macam sudah culture familynya reading Al-Quran macam-macam tu, and then one day, and then if let's say tah ada duka cita, if let's say tah me or my husband yang pass away dulu kah, siapakah, walau alam lah ha, I want my daughter ini mengiringkan membaca Al-Quran, Yasin. I want it to be like that. More practice baca Al-Quran.
You want Al-Quran to be a part of your life?
Yes, to be part of my life. Not only baca tajwid and then stop until then, no. I don't want to be like that. Macam continuously improve my bacaan. Macam mesti baca lah juga kan. Kalau belajar-belajar saja, tidak ada baca, macam tidak ada guna saja itu. When was the last time? I'm not sure pulang bila the last time I lost my confidence. Tapi the last I've read Al-Quran macam long pages lah. When I was pregnant pulang, that time I feel so not confident sudah with my tajwid. Macam I feel, ya Allah, I was like, oh my God, mana ke ini aku baca lurus ke, macam ragu-ragu. Dan macam ni orang, ya Allah, lama sudah ku macam indah, you know, macam, yeah, you know, when we sama je terbuka hati itu, pasal when I'm raising my kid, my daughter, I feel like, ya Allah, aku, I have my family now. Aku ada anak, aku ada keluarga, and then terbuka rasa hati macam anaknya kalian di space, macam we feel that we all, and then something empty inside in my life macam that time, macam what I praise from Allah, He gave me everything, macam dapat anak, and then dapat kerja, macam everything. I have my good friend, I have my family, I have surrounded by the good things. And then at one time I feel like empty, I don't know what is that. And then macam, ya Allah, I think this is the time for me to make myself closer to Allah. Yes, memang macam terfikir kan ikut, kan belajar, aku kan mengaji lah sebenarnya, kan mengaji. Pasalnya that time I was not really confident with my bacaan, because you know, tajwid lama sudah tinggalkan. The last time we studied tajwid when belajar di agama saja kan. Eh, tajwid dulu pasal aku mau benar-benar belajar tajwid, pasal tajwid is wajib kan. And then I'm not confident with my tajwid now, pasal lama sudah macam jarang kan baca Quran. And then yeah, you know, sekali kami apply tu for Lumut punya center, and then it's a good, you know, opportunity for us lah to dikira orang tua kaya, orang baru masuk Islam kaya, or kanak-kanak macam. At first when I was macam masuk kelas, attended my first class, macam rasa struggle lah, macam ya Allah, macam keep on berdoa lah, ya Allah kuatkan semangatku, macam cuma itulah. And then lama-lama macam kebiasaan, macam seminggu tu nada-nada di Quran tak, macam seminggu miss class, macam Allah, macam kebiasaan dia macam that time really struggle pasal kerja juga, kadang-kadang membuat masak mau balik awal macam kan semangat macam kan mau balik awal lah every Wednesday tu tajwid kan mau balik awal lah pasal sekarang malam ada anu ni semangat tu macam cari masalah kanan lah jujur and then entah macam barang tu dalam hatiku macam sendirinya macam kuat semangat dengan sendirinya lah dengan ini macam I don't know lah macam memang yeah. I really keen to belajar di stajuet kali. Semangat tu macam yalah.
And then after like macam reading the Quran tu has it always been a culture in your family ke ataupun macam something yang macam it's a journey macam you come buat
sorang-sorang
because sometimes like I
heard... I'm growing with a with my family culture yang not that really close to Al-Quran. That's why I really macam really wants to baca Al-Quran ni has a not that habit that I want to be habit macam at least once a week aku baca Quran macam jadikan barang ni kesukaan instead of kepaksaan macam-macam tu yeah
macam you want to be a part of your life
like, yes besides of hatam Quran of course lah like, I really I'm to hatam Quran It's also not only for myself. It's also for my family, my kids, for my mom. Who knows? Nanti ada duka cita ke apa kan? Yeah.
It's just macam preparation.
Yes. Not only for saham akhirat, it also saham for dunia. Yeah. Preparation for dunia before we going to akhirat. Yeah, you know.